based on choices, especially marriages. This is based on nurturing your children and educating them. This is based on the same counsel also, but also the health part. In addition to this, which book have we forgotten? The Bible. Are we together?
Yes.
But you can also put a star. You need a great controversy. Amen.
Amen.
You can understand the time, son. Very important. Now, allow me to quote. Do you allow me to quote?
Mm-hmm.
This is messages to young people, just 570 shillings. Yeah? Are we together?
Mm-hmm.
An event is home is almost 1,000 shillings only. Charlie Gage does the same. Minister of Feeling is 500. Letters to Young Lovers is only 300 shillings. I have this book, but I've highlighted everything. Very important. Everything. The Bible is there, especially the book of Proverbs,
Songs
of Solomon, from Ephesians, Ephesians and Genesis, amen?
Amen.
And many other portions and examples from the Bible of beautiful couples, amen?
Amen.
I want me to read this. Messages to people, page 422, says, the youth who are in harmony with Christ will choose companions. The youth who are in harmony with Christ will choose companions who will help them in right doing. Amen?
Amen.
So we should choose companions who will help us in the right doing. Amen?
Amen.
And we shun society that gives no aid in the development of right principles and noble purposes. To avoid which society? That will make you to not to obtain the right principles, isn't it? And right purposes. Are we together? In every place are to be found youth whose minds are cast in an inferior mold. When brought into association with this class, those who have placed themselves without reserve on the side of Christ will stand firmly by that which reason and conscience tell them is right. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Page 454 says this. It is certain studied effort to secure the youth in sin. It is certain studied effort to secure the youth in sin, for then is sure of the man. The enemy of souls is filled with intense hatred against every endeavor to influence the youth in the right direction. He hates everything that will give correct views of God and of Christ. Anything that give correct views of God and Christ, including the subject of courtship and marriage. His efforts are especially directed against those who are placed in a position of favorable for receiving light from heaven. For he knows that any movement on their part to come into connection with God will give them power to resist his temptation. Amen?
Amen.
Amen?
Amen.
As an angel of light, he comes to the youth with his specious devices and too often succeeds in winning them step by step from the path of duty. Amen?
Amen.
That's why we are looking at the ideal side of the true courtship and marriage. Our topic yesterday was the of beauty, which we corrected should be the beauty of courtship and marriage. Are we together? And marriage. Today I will show you, we will speak about courtship more so, but I will show you how can you know that God has answered your prayer, she is the one. Okay? Or he is the one. Amen?
Amen.
How God answers prayer. So don't use the methodology of that guy. The video, eh? Remember? Yesterday we spoke about momentous truths, about the definition of love, true love, wisdom, with this one we need. Amen?
Amen.
We saw that it was our purpose for us to be loved and for us to be happy. And we also learned that we don't fall in love, but we grow in. Seek for someone who will make you to do right. and not so. Someone who understands what is the value of our hearts. Amen?
Amen.
To the screen. Let us go to the quotations.
Where is Chris fit? Yes?
What happened? Again? We change these things. Huh? The new slides. Yes. So, how many are above 20 years? Let me show by see by the show of hands. 20 years above. Above 20 years. How many? About 20 years? Put it down. How many are below 20? Below 20 years. Don't be ashamed. Happy are you? Happy are you?
As young as below 20.
How many are below 20? Okay. I hope those who are good enough, they will see those who are young, eh? And they will see those who are about 20, okay? Now, happy are you who are less than 20 because you are learning these precious lessons before you make a fatal mistake, amen?
Amen! Shall find you.
But those, as we said yesterday, those who are already winning and victimized, this is a process of recovery, amen?
Amen.
And also those who have not contemplated marriage and courtship, this is a starting point, okay? Let us hear from the pen of inspiration about this, even as Leon Moto, okay? In another Kipana Moto, sir. In a summer, God Himself gave Adam a companion. God Himself?
Yeah.
He provided a helpmate for him, a helper corresponding to him. One who was fitted to be his companion, and who would be one with him in love and sympathy. He was created from a rib taken from the side of Adam. By the way, why side? Why not the head or the hip? So that he can be equal with him, so that they can assist each other, isn't it? Not for him to rule and dictate over her. Not for him to step and to kick her, okay? So it was a love process, that's why they sighed. God is so clever. Continues. Eve was created from a rib taken from the side of Adam, signifying that she was not to control him. Some of the ladies, not to control him, that's why she was not taken from the head. Nor to be trampled under his feet as an inferior, that's why she was not taken from there. But to be loved, let us read the inspiration. But to stand by his side as an equal, to be loved and protected by him. Amen?
Amen.
A part of man, bone of his bone, flesh of his flesh. Ish. She was his second self. Yeah? Second self. She continued to say this. Showing the close union and the affectionate attachment that should exist in this relation. For no man ever yet hated his own flesh, but nourished and cherished it. I told you, Ephesians speaks about a good husband. Proverbs 31 speaks about a good one and our characteristics. Therefore shall a man leave his father and his mother, and shall cleave unto his wife, and they shall be one. Let us see, young lovers, page 11, paragraph number 2. God celebrated the first marriage, thus the institution as for its originator, the creator of the universe. Marriage is honorable. Amen?
Amen.
I want to be in such a marriage. Eh?
Amen.
Okay, okay. But the house is on fire currently, so we want to set to solve the issues. Our next slide. I still defer, this is not the original quotes for today. This is not the original presentation. I still defer. This is not the original. I understand my slides. So the other one for yesterday, I did not edit it. So My light is Zaleo. Please save time. So we have seen that she was to be cared. Amen? A man who doesn't love is preparing to have a bad home. Amen? A man should love. But then the secret of a woman to submit, a man should express love. Amen? The way ladies respond to that love is obedience and submission. Obedience. Amen?
Amen.
That is the fact. Are we together? I think we got that same amen. Have you gotten the original for today? Original slides, yeah? In a tomb. Oh, in a tomb. Okay, I will come back. So, have you seen that science? So, yesterday we talked about many things. Am I called for marriage? How many people went and prayed and are afraid about it and they are sure that they are called for marriage? I said, yeah, I can feel a poor. How many are now sure about that?
Hey, Chris, you're not calling.
How many? So many people. All of us that we are not yet sure, see? But I think after the presentation will be sure. By the way, there's a guy, very serious minister, who said he's not going to marry. He was very serious in the Bible doctrines, so he was very serious in preaching the message. When you talk to preach, the Holy Spirit fills the house, and the many come to repentance. Then he reached 45 years. He feel, no, I have to marry. 45 and I scared. No, I have to marry. Too late. Imagine when the firstborn is in form 4, this man will be like 67 years. Ama, when the firstborn will be class 8, it will be like 60 years. That is a problem, isn't it?
Yes.
Again, and the father visiting the child, even the child itself extreme will be lower. In fact, ubaya wakoma late ni moja. That's why the Bible says, enjoy the wife of your youth. The children of youth, they are like active like arrows in the quiver. The Bible is clear. But now, it wants a youth to marry after following the steps. Amen?
Amen.
These steps doesn't take millions of years. You should dedicate your life to Jesus, to learn of His will. Maybe this year you have said, let me understand Christ and His word. Every step of His reading. Maybe for these 6 months, let me study the Bible before I decide any decision. Then now from there, God can lead you to choose well. Amen?
Amen?
Don't also do a mistake by discarding the word of God, then you want a relationship. You will get to the world model. Amen?
Amen?
Which we saw from testimony for the churches, 5, volume 4, page 444, that not one in 100 that end up happy. Even the one statistics says, US statistics shows that one in 3 marriages in US end up in divorce courts. Amen?
Okay.
So my brother Kaimeni, where is he? In his courtesy, he shined some light and said that when we were discussing with him, let that one who will end up happily or not divorce be an Adventist. Amen?
Amen?
Amen. Because we have the true principles. And our friends from who we invited, who are not of this faith, but there is a lot in the Bible we need to understand. Specifically, if you have not subscribed to any religious entity or body, come and test every spirit, know which is of God. You can know what the church believes by studying and what it believes and what the Bible speaks. Amen?
Amen.
Then you choose yours for yourself. We have been blessed with a lot of light. Everything to be done after the similitude of heaven, in the pattern of heaven. Yes, that is the quote. Now go, let us continue. Are we together?
Mm-hmm.
So let us be in the positive part of the statistics. Amen?
Amen.
Amen?
Amen.
Now, let us continue. Continue.
Mm-hmm.
I have gone. Okay, I want that. And this projector will get a thing such that I will get a good time. Amen?
Amen.
So yesterday we also saw that we should pray and rest. Amen? I don't want to ask here how people are praying, but I gave an example how you should pray. Don't be general. Okay, be general in things because God understands the heart. but don't have a specific person in prayer. But kama umekuwa ukiomba kuhusu a good wife ama prospective wife ama husband, then you see one of the people around with the same characteristics that umekuwa ukiomba, go to a prayer now, ask God, God, certain brother, certain sister is confusing me. Is she the one? Is she the one? Is he the one? Also, Micah has the lesson from Isaiah. Ask for a sign. Amen? By the way, dream mimi was depending sana na. When it's a quote, love six elemental. You remember the definition yesterday? Somebody in the heart, everything in the heart, then ato kilalo na muota tu. The whole entire night you are just dreaming about her, I'm about you. I don't depend much on prayers, on dreams, okay? And a vision, no one can see a vision, only prophets sees visions, amen? When a prophet sees a vision, he opens the eyes wide, the breath is cut off, yet he breathes, then he sees a vision. So for relationship, God cannot answer that way, amen? God speaks in three things, by the way. I was to quote messages to young people. Natawesha, how are you sure that she's the one and it's the one? Take the haste to skim it there, take time, eh? Now look at this, how can God answer prayer? Number one, the answer is prayer through His word. Okay? Oh, you have said this partner, amegemea pande ya word. Yani, is a Christian, okay? Now, ukimwangalia tu tabia zake, at least you can accommodate her or accommodate him, okay? Then God speaks through His spirit, through the still voices within you, and He says, no, this is wrong, this is right. Hata ukienda kufanya kitu mbaya, hata kama hujasoma Biblia nakwambia, no, this is wrong. That is how God speaks through His spirit. Number three, God speaks through the provisions, the daily provisions, amen? Are we together? So be careful how you see that God has answered. Sometimes back, I used to say, leo nikivaa black and white, for example, ama blue and white. Msichana kama ni sabato, msichana tamachi na mimi ni yeye. Usiende huko. Don't go that extreme. Sana ni kani bring one. Ataleta mmoja. Tike kwa yesha shibaru ni wrong. Okay? By the way, I used to fear courtship. Nikuwa fikiri, sasa nikiamua ni huu courtship, kukotu na yeye. So it means ni yeye mpaka marriage. No, what is courtship? Kusik umeagree. Before mwanzo unaagree, sister, see, let us seek if it's what we want to get into marriage. Muna agree. Sasa that sasa, kama si God's will, utajua kwa venye muna tutiana ama venye munaishi, ama venye muna respond towards the truth. Okay? Hapo ndo utajua kama if it's God's will. Kama change kabisa for time, na kwanza umejua sekeja zake na nadada kwa worse kabisa. Are you ready for correction, etc? Ndotajua, it's not God's will. Sasa that mkiachana itakuwa heartbreak. Lakini basi tunaanza nikaa tumemuoa, then tukiachana mashida zikikua, tunakuwa heartbroken. Worship is still heartbroken. Ni kujaribu to seek if it is God's will for you to be in managing the future. Amen?
Amen.
Are we together?
Yes.
But how do we do it? We are doing it the other way now. Tunaanza na marriage instead of courtship. Amen?
Amen.
Now listen to this. The quote, but then everything I was saying yesterday, I never quoted a lot, but it's in my book. I know those who have been studying these things, they can confirm the statement I was making. It's not only my own school of thought, but it is the thing that is written. The youth trust altogether too much to impulse. They should not give themselves away too easy, nor to be captivated too readily by the winning exterior of the love. I just said, okay, believe mambo, for converting externals too quickly, okay? Now, in a summer, courtship has carried out, has carried on this. In this age is a scheme of deception and hypocrisy, the way people do it outside there, see them? With which the enemy of souls has far more to do than the Lord, the way the people conduct courtship nowadays. Good common sense, underline that, good common sense is needed here, if anywhere. But the fact is, it has little to do in the matter. So we need it common? I always say, let common sense prevail. Common sense use the eyes, the nose, the hands, and not the hands, the skin, you see the senses. Okay? Common sense, but this sense is not more so about those senses, but it's about the mind. Okay? Are we together? If children, the statement I told you yesterday, that is messages to young people, now this book, that is the recipe. Okay? If children will be more familiar with their parents, the way I was showing you that if you are friendly to a parent, If they would confide in them and unburden to them their joys and sorrows, share with your father and your mother open, they would save themselves many a future heartache. Amen?
Mm-hmm.
That is true, I confirm. When perplexities to know what cause is right, let them lay the matter just as they view it before their parents, Siogope, and ask advice of them. Amen?
Amen.
Who are so well calculated to point out their dangers as godly parents, who can understand their peculiar temperaments so well as they. Your parent understands you. She has been living with you for a long time. Even your father understands you. He knows what is best for you. Ask advice. I took upon a grudges, hatred, na heartbreaks, if we could invoke our parents easily. Now, I'm going to tell you about the university, but then I'll tell you this example. University is really hard. If you have a hapa, I'm going to tell you about the parents. Now, we study to get a courtship. Kama mzazi hajakuwa aware about your friendship. Amen? Otherwise, utakuwa umecommit underhand string of affection. Now, children obey your parents. Aja obey parents kwa kuambia aware that I'm associated with a certain man. Ama we are thinking to unite, ama to start a courtship. Parents should be aware. Ndo huyu jamaa, unajua ikikuwa huyu jamaa atacheza na wewe. Parents are aware, atacheza na wewe. Atakuwa si, atakuwa hivi. Otherwise, mzazi wako ajui, huyu jamaa, itandara, eh? Next slide. Children who are Christians, they esteem above every other blessing the love and approbation of their God-fearing parents. The parents can sympathize with the children and pray for and with them. They are praying for me. Aye, that God will shield and guide them. Above everything else, they will point them to their never-failing friend and the counselor, Jesus, who will be touched with the feeling of the infirmities. Amen?
Mm-hmm.
He who was tempted in all points as we are, yet without sin, knows how to succor those who are tempted. Quoting from Hebrews chapter 4, verse 14 to verse 16. Amen?
Amen.
Jesus passed through our challenges. In our morning devotion, you have been seeing that. Aye, continue. Aye, that one we learned yesterday that that Satan is working ingeniously to ensure that we fall by having wrong forms of courtship. Amen?
Amen.
I know you are here for good courtship. Amen?
Amen.
And we try to be practical also. Amen?
Amen.
Now, true religion ennobles the mind. True religion ennobles the mind. Refine the taste, sanctifies the judgment, and make its possessor partake of the purity, already by the name purity, yeah? Purity and influences of heaven. Amen?
Amen.
It brings angels near, it brings the angels near and separates more and more from the spirit and influence of the world. Amen?
Amen.
So, if courtship, angels should come and tabernacle with you, Jesus must be taken every step with you. Amen?
Amen.
But relationship with angels, they are blushing or shining, then Jesus cannot be a friend. That is a symptom for a chaotic unit of union. Now let us go to the next. That one we had yesterday. So I will take some few times to quote, okay? Aye. Now look at this. Very beautiful. Men and women can reach God's ideal for them if they will. Now look at that. What is the title? I wanted you to see that. I just think a marriage, I can't go and take a money. Married life gets better and
better.
What does that tell you? Okay, we're able to perfect. Not to power, I'm sorry. At a power. Imanisha to lazima to get courtship and to perfect. No. No, I don't know what is courtship. Seeking if it's God's will. Kumanisha, that person may have some few weaknesses, but you have seen a potential in relationship with the word of God. Okay? To get a God-fearing person of your same faith. Okay? Kama ujaokoka, tafuta faith. Okay? So, same faith, God-fearing, loving, caring, faithful, a faithful man who can be able to find, even it applies to women, okay?
Mm-hmm.
But women, ukiambia mapenzi, anakuwa faithful. Wanajua hivyo. So men have a lot for a shida. Team man? Let us use this term. Yeah. Faithful man, who can be able to carry? Akienda kitare, kazi ama nini, ni faithful. Mukienda long holiday, kwenyako ni faithful. Lakini mwenye hizi kuwa faithful na wewe kwa relationship, anataka mlale pamoja. Sikudangani, wakati mko long holiday ama attachment kwingine kwingine, lazima satisfy that need. Amen? Such men, they cannot control themselves. But kama wewe ni man, uko hapo, sisemi uwatubulekiwa leo. What I say is that, come to Jesus and be saved. Amen?
Amen.
Jesus will make you a faithful friend. Amen?
Amen.
Jesus akufukuza prostitutes kama Mary Magdalene. She tried to be the best of the best than hata wale hajadiswalikuwa kwa Yesu. Amen?
Amen.
So Jesus has power to convert you. Ukijipeana. Jipea a test of 3 months, 6 months, study of his word like never before. Who are serious for prayers? 6 months is enough for you to understand the will of God and the word of God. Amen?
Amen.
And now 3 years is perfect. To understand the word of God in all lives. Amen?
Amen.
Now, so marriage can get better and better, meaning that whom to set me perfect kabisa. Tukianza courtship. Shida yetu ni tunangojea. When I was a young man, second year. Nikuwa nimesoma Bible sana. I always study with this. Na nikuwa nataka nipate msichana. Nikuwa na notebook ingine. Hata angels. Maybe I want your face. Very tight, show you. Very tight, show you. Very tight. Ningetambia uchaje singepata. But baadaye Mungu akaipati hizo ni. I came at the feet. Na nikaelewa inamaanisha nini. Amen?
Amen.
Amen?
Amen.
For example, umeona pastors, acha nikuote. Si vizuri kuquote pastor. For example, tuseme, mtu akanipa example ya Pastor Dan, mnamjua? Ndio mnapenda kupreach. Ati wife wake angekuwa na confidence ya kupreach before people, lakini ama kusema hata kujintroduce shepherds sadunia watu, lakini squeeze si wana preach pamoja. Unaona isike Andrew Okwanyi, another caliber. Many people alipata tu mtu mwenye, by the way, let me tell you, kama by the way, hii ni observation yangu. Sometimes tunataka watu serious, yani as in but unapata watu wengine serious ama washafika level fulani, mkipata na yeye maybe pia maybe uko hiyo level, lakini kuna maybe some interpretation from the Bible akonje tu kidogo. So because ana teachable spirit, huwezi mrekebisha. Atasimama hivi na ni girlfriend yako. We don't call them girlfriends, we call them prospective wives. Prospective husband. But anyway, Kevika. But good thing is umegrew na yeye. She has a teacher of spirit. Maybe she may be knowing nothing. She may be useless. But amepata message, ameelewa by then, anasema it is time I make my decision for Jesus. She is ready to grow. See man, mwanaume zisemi is ready to grow. Wewe utafunza mwanaume. Mwanaume ndiye anasema kukufunza, amen.
Amen.
Mwanaume bado hajajua hivi vitu. Nimekuambia ajipre challenge ya 3 months, 6 months at the feet of Jesus.
Amen.
Drinking from the sure fountains of Christ, not from the broken cisterns. Amen.
Amen.
Are we together? Are we together?
Amen.
Ajipre challenge. Amen.
Amen.
Ha? Ha? Kukulo pamoja. Unajua nini? Love increases respect, my friend. Muda na akitoka job anasema nataka kwenda home. Si ati acha nitulie tulia hapa. Boss alikuraga juu. Hiyo sio sio unajua naenda kutoa. Unaangalia tu boss unamheshimu ili unajua inaenda kutolewa nyumbani. Huyo kama preach powerful message, hakuna mtu ametoka amekuja kuokoka. She comforts you, she tells you about your karibu. Alikuwa reject kwa nini? Anakuja kuokoka. Anakupea matumaini kwamba hata watakuja kuokoka. Hadi sio natulia. Ama ukisikia that soft voice, ile ama that deep voice ile zamani, amen.
Amen.
There's love at home, amen.
Amen.
Two principles. Are we together?
Mm-hmm.
Are we together?
Amen.
Bwana. Okay. Men and women can reach God's ideal for them if they will take Christ as their helper. So what is the solution? Christ as their
helper.
Christ as their
helper.
Kwa hiyo tutaangalia courtship ni tunasema kuongea ama kufanya. You will enjoy it. What human wisdom can do is grace will accomplish for those who give themselves to him in loving trust. His providences can unite hearts in bonds that are of heavenly origin. Love will not be a mere exchange of soft and flattering words. Imagine words. Okay? Unagawa? Mm-hmm. The loom of heaven weaves the warp and woof finer, yet more firm, that can be woven by the looms of earth. The result is not a tissue fabric, but a texture that will bear wear and taste and try. Amen? In season and out of season, circumstances, any level, any situation, they are together. Amen?
Amen.
Mm. Heart, now look at the dead words, very dead. The heart will be bound to heart in the golden cords. Heart will be bound to hearts in the golden bones
of a love that is endured.
Amen?
Amen.
Golden cords, golden bones of Christ's love, uniting the two souls. Amen?
Amen.
How beautiful. How beautiful. Let us look at the next one. How beautiful. I want us to finish with the love of Christ, then we'll come to practicality a bit. The love, to love as Christ loved, means to manifest unselfishness at all times and in all places by kind words and pleasant looks. Amen?
Mm-hmm.
Amen. How did I start the quote? To love as Christ loved means unselfishness. You're not there for dictatorship.
You must do this, you know. You must follow this. You see, you must study once in this. You need to abide by my idea and my feelings.
Okay? No. Love. Okay, as much as you don't compromise with the truth, but by love, with love, you make somebody see the sense. Opportunity also to express our thoughts. When you're planning about something, or about a meeting or something, an event, make her also share ideas. Amen? That's why she was taken from the side. Amen?
Amen.
But these are three notes. Eh? Three notes. Okay. Even the looks, pleasant looks. Sometimes, see, I can say, good night too. A bad guy could text us, a supreme, and I could turn on the This cost those who give them nothing. Imagine it costs you nothing. But they leave behind a fragrance that surrounds the soul. The effect can never be estimated. Not only are they a blessing to the receiver, but to the giver, for they react upon him. Amen?
Amen.
Genuine love is a precious attribute of heavenly origin, which increases in fragrance in proportion as it is dispensed to others. Amen?
Amen.
Golden lines. Anthony. Golden lines. Happy are you? Let us go to the next. Alright. This is the one. Christ's love is deep and honest, flowing like an irrepressible stream to all who will accept it. There is no selfishness in his love. For someone to love you perfectly must allow Christ and his love to be in him or in her. Amen?
Amen.
Okay? In this heaven-born love, is an abiding principle in the heart. It will make itself known not only to those we hold most dear in sacred relationship, but to all with whom we come in contact. It will lead us to bestow little acts as attention. It will lead us to bestow little acts of attention, to make concessions, to perform deeds of kindness, to speak tender, true, encouraging words. It will lead us to sympathize with those whose hearts hunger for sympathy. Amen?
Amen.
Akiwa low, unakuja hiyo level. Amen?
Amen.
Are we together?
Yes.
Say that akiwa level, hatutaki kuongea na mimi. Si ukae. Especially if you did a mistake, you let me use this term today. You fell in love with a commando.
They were saying, friends. So what if I was an ambassador?
But a true love comes to the level, sympathizes, amen? You know, man, I sympathize. This line by the way, we came up to sympathize. Hata unaweza cheka kama hata ulikuwa kwa ajili. Unaweza mcheka tu. They have a good voice, you know. Men know how to sympathize. Yeah. Hi, so, tulia tu hapo. Turudi tena practical kidogo. So, swali jana ikaulizwa kwa courtship. Hebu turudi slide. Sijui kama utamaka. Uko na ile slide ya jana ile alikutumia kanda. Sidemo, ifungue kivyake. Ile outline ya two pages, ile outline. What to cover, okay? Ndio tusisumbue wengine, tuendelee ku flow. Now, kuna kwa courtship, kuna kitu tulisema kwa courtship. Kuna kitu tulisema kwa courtship, tutaangalia leo. So how is a prayer answered? And then, when and how to propose, amen? Amen. You want to learn? Okay, let us go. This is the part. Entering courtship. How to start it? When and where? Amen.
Amen.
What to be talking and doing in a courtship? Is gifting and romance accepted in courtship? Can a courtship be broken and how, where and when? What is the evidence that courtship can proceed to engagement? The great disappointment, heartbreaks, and what to do about them. For this, maybe if you enter the courtship without following the procedure and taking Christ at every point, maybe you get yourself heartbreaking, amen? So God's people don't heartbreak each other, amen? Uh-huh. You know that? Uh-huh. If I start a courtship today, okay, I'm sorry for this, but that is not my intention. But if it's reach a place whereby I see it cannot proceed to engagement, okay, that I say solemnly, then I'm not at breaking because it was an agreement, amen? An agreement that even the parents were aware, God was aware, and we were feeling from the bottom of our hearts that we are not here trying. It's something that we are pursuing, amen? Amen? Mm-hmm. It's something that I'm serious, okay? Hata kama ni agreement. See that you pass by a market and you get a certain rate, then you say,
I'd like you to be started, you try it. No, you don't do that.
Brother Kamini, you're here?
Yes.
I'm going to show you the number.
Yes, yes.
Oh, thank you. But the banner must kinship posing on my server. The amount of question and answer, you can see your server. For the sake of our friends. Amen?
Yeah.
But I needed some 2-3 testimonies. I'm reading mine, eh? So I will need some people. Hata kama utaingia relationship but umejaribu kukatazwa. Na kwa kitu ambacho mimi nilikuwa nilifanya nikakatazwa au kwa. Ama kama ulikuwa ikakwa tu okay. Tuambie mimi kupata gani ya mistake to avoid, amen? Ndio to confirm the principle of point. Personally, yeah. Okay? I wish you guys. Kaimenya, I think you will give a testimony. Let's have a time because I have a question. By the way, like in a time of a minute, even the serious ministers, by the way, everybody here is made of a human flesh, amen? So, they are feelings. Now, your relationship with Jesus determines how you control the feelings, amen? But everybody has feeling. The body disturbs, okay? The mind, sometimes you can work. You can argue with God and try to work with your mind, amen? But now, depending on your relationship with Jesus, we'll always deep dependence upon the Lord, amen? Now look at this. By the way, even serious people preach very serious messages.
Brothers and sisters, Daniel 11 is showing us we are the badge of eternity and Christ is coming soon. We need to repent and get everything ready for the coming of Jesus Christ. He is coming. Behold the clouds. You watch for thee. Are you ready? Are you obtaining the garment of Christ's righteousness to be ready? To be in those heavenly mansions that is preparing for us. And Amaliza. Akimaliza sana, make altar call. If you are here, brother, and you have been wrestling with the crutches of the world, today is the time to detach fully from the crutches of the world. To make your election and calling sure before the Most High. to be woven by the eternal righteousness that is given by faith in Christ Jesus.
And Amaliza,
a number. Father in heaven, you see the souls, you understand them better than I. Now, primarily and secondarily, you have seen every evidence why they should give their life unto thee. Lord, thou knowest and thou art mighty and everything save them.
Unajua kwa nini nimeleta example? Very serious minister, sio? And it's a young man, maybe age 20, 27. Sio? But now, ikifika courtship, lazima atafute pia. Sasa akikuja kama nini, maybe amekuspot, amekuspot,
please yaki mpe time
sikiza tu anasema
huyo ni pita mwenyewe kama mwanadamu, sawa, lazima akuwe na family, sawa.
Are we together? Are you seeing the sense? Mm-hmm. So everybody, no matter your level, you need to marry. If you are called 7 and 1, am I calling for marriage? Actually, I can consult God, I can't, yeah, I'm calling for marriage. But also, soon maybe come and find a pattern. So when you're talking about testimony, isn't it?
Shepherdess, create a congregation.
Shepherdess, as an Aslam, I have one to have a testimony, isn't it? And I'm quite beautiful. Baka vijana wadogo wanasema, oh, kumbe kitu ni practical. By the way, kameji nataka aeke hindi mikrograst. Akiwa, akuja tupia testimony, enye kuwele kumbe ni practical. Hindi kitu ni practical, man. Hindi hapa mungu ni practical. Hala mageto. I know you may be in stage 1. Lola mkumisha nana kwa prayers and organize with God like the antitype of Christ in Gethsema.
Dear Father in heaven, I ask for your divine enlightenment. You need it. You made me to understand the sanctuary message. You made me to understand the Bible prophecy. Christ our righteousness. By the Spirit you made me to understand. Now it comes to assert a beautiful moment. I want you to show me one of my daughters whom I shall join my life interest with. Oh Lord, take me through.
And now my very honest, faithful, not asking amiss, but it's a process. It's a process. Kama alikuwa na mawe, kama ni mawe for example ukijenga mawe kitoka toka hivyo na hiyo ni square, sio? Kitoshana pada na chief kwa na sio, sio? Anapitia process na mchonga chonga na mchonga chonga. Ili akipita kwa hiyo process inakuwa testimony. Na ninawaambia kwa Revelation 12:17 is a real verse. The dragon was sold the woman and went to make war with the remnant of her seed. Those who keep the commandment of God and have the testimony of Jesus. So who are they? Faithful children in these last days. Satan hates. We saw that Satan is using a counterfeit to fight true relationship. Hata kama ni minister, lazima atapitia process ndio apate mmoja yule. Now by the way, the harder the process, the sweeter the outcome. Amen.
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 She may refuse you today, but after she go and think about it, she will lack any evidence that she should feel that voice. Amen.
Amen.
At the point in time, it will do happen. Amen.
The fullness of
Usife moyo. Bano siyache kanisa juwari kukataba. Kanisa ni ya Yesu. Kwawe ni waye? Yeye ni waye? Na Yesu ni love, sinivo? Love yaki ikui divided in unity, sinivo? Mbono toka. Kwanza mpende zaidi. Ya kikataa? Mpende zaidi. Amen.
Amen.
But then,
now I'm going to don't confuse us.
Let us be sure. Now, give me an issue, by the way. Another thing, make us be sure. There's a part here in the church.
Did it, man?
One spot one day.
See, who's part of the room? He's come up
here. One of you,
we can all move.
Maybe we're the first elder. We're in the PM.
What are our numbers? She's confusing me. She's the one. No, please. Show me a sign.
Look at the dog. You put a best pass. See, and I share. Yeah, we're going to see the best. And I get a print. Because other than I'm going to have a better thought, okay? Moja kisha mpata, ananyamazia. Hawa wengine wanaenda kupush, wanaenda kumwonyesha gani na kupenda. Indirect. Na wengine wanaenda kupenda, yeye ajui. So wakaja wanakuja on board.
Sister.
Tulianza courtship na mtu mwingine. Kwanza apaka na kunatia hiyo first elder maybe. Unakuwa developer. Usitaki kwa watu wengine by the way. Si wako ni mama yake. Don't be broken, okay? What are the jazz? Yes. Maybe come on, my number and take first step. Beautiful, I'm the prayer, sir. Are we together? Nakuonyesha vile inajibiwa. By the way, mtu ambaye anaingiana vizuri easily. I think wewe ndio mtu. Lakini mtu unajiforce. Awe si yeye. Mtu mnaingiana easily. Natural, yani. Hata wewe hizi elezea. It's a mystery. Kama ni incarnation, ame?
Amen.
Now, sasa unasema kufanya how, unaona how it pursues, sio? Maybe sasa mtu anauliza, tupe. Just give us a template how to start a call. Ile proposal. Propose sita kukweza. By the way, hakuna mtoto wako. Everybody is enabled to propose. Amen? So I will not show you how. But the how I saw, I told you is about seeking counsel and making parents to be aware before. See, no? But it's good to make parents to be aware. There's a blessing in that. Amen? Ato kisimama pulpit, ama ato kingia church. Unasikia tuwe ni muraisi. Si mzito. Kwa nini? Hati yako iko free. See, no? Your conscience is inaweka. Your aspirations, okay? You are not confusing people, okay? Are we together? Now, by the way, if you make a mistake, you will lose status. You will lose status. I'm in the box. Because I'm going to make a mistake, I'm going to make a mistake. I'm If I was asked to choose either a second, okay, a breath, and maybe 1 minute to survive, I will use that 1 minute to say I have
it. You don't die.
So, okay? You don't die. Are we together? That is their true love, okay? Mtu unasari kuweka status, maybe, kama lazima umweke, maybe kumuisha birthday. It's someone who you have married, okay? Okay? Lakini always, a coach wate kwe kriya. Nijo uko, hey, kaimenya asha fiko. So na keep up. Magreto, asha tembenya uko. Keep up. Yani na naweka, sidiwa? Najuu yu. Na keep you up, sidiwa? Yeah, naweke, sidiwa? No confused people. Are we together?
Yes.
Hi. When? Give it time, okay? Come on, make a fresher. Spend much time in prayer and making good friendship with her. Closer and closer. See, you know, try to understand her. Sometimes, yeah, thank God for tactics he has given me. I can know you before you know that I want to know you, okay? Just having a chat, a talk, some questions I ask, then you are answering them. Then unajipata kwa trap. So kwa trap, okay, hata kama ni mwanaume nataka kumjua. By the way, okay, nilikuwa nasikia kuhusu kitu kuhusu, nikaambia direct channel advice with jamaa. I will come without any dependence of research from anyone. including my questionnaire, as you can see, you are answering then, Nako club, then I start what made me to come. Okay? The same thing should apply to relationship. Faith in the fkia ko eh.
Just ongeana tu na yeye kama best. Just try to talk to her. Just try to understand her mind, amen. Unajua kwa kusana hapa hapa. Alafu na uko. Ile is position ya refa kwa kwa je tumejaribu tu kumsikiza. Oh, wewe ni mtu kidogo. Yaani unajaribu tu. Friendship, okay? Watu wengine wanaingia kikosi ndio wanaanza kujua vitu. Eh, kumbe anapigwa na bomu kama yule jamaa jana. Hapo hapo. No. Friendship involves someone. Okay? Are we together? Jaribu kumuelewa. Jaribu kuelewa background yake. Je, ni mtoto wa ngapi kitu kama hizo? Wenye ana tweetiki ni mtu gani anapenda apende, si ndio? Are we together? Unajua watu wengine wafikiri kuambia mtu good night, I love you. Watu wengine, we have different people. Wengine hiyo words yesi mfanya aone unampenda. Wengine maybe ni time, wengine maybe ni attention, wengine maybe ni communication, wengine maybe ni hizo words, wengine maybe ni wana mtweet vitu kama hizo, lala. Ama kuna mtu this kwa friends inaonyesha confidence. Huyu jamaa ni tenzi. Kama anaweza ni this kwa. By the way, that's another evidence that somebody. Yeye yeah, tu kwa ana mwingine. Okay? Are we together? Tuko pamoja? So. Hai. Now, where to start it? Where? Where si kwa simu. Ulipatana pale. Then maybe mkakuja kukatana kwa simu. No, no, no. It should be a physical meeting. Very important, amen. When Christ did salvation. When he did salvation, the plan of salvation. He never sent his omnipresence. He came personally, amen. So if you have someone, and to whom he came? To the bride, see them? Ukikuja kwa hiyo lady, a woman is a child, sio? Kuja personal, amen. Usitume omnipresence yako, omnipresence yako ni kama simu, voice yako nasikika kwa sababu na spirit yako na mood zako ziko omnipresence. Come personal, personal presence, sio? Of the bridegroom, sio? Potential, prospective. Jieleze. Have one on one chat. Na mkikaa msikae same bench hivi. Kaa bench unamwangalia. Okay? Evangelism page 55 paragraph 2 nasema when Christ was sharing the message with those hearers, he looked, he observed their faces, their eyes, he maintained the eye contact. But there is a lot that can be communicated from facial expressions and the eyes. Amen?
Amen.
Utasoma hiyo macho vizuri, utajua huyu, huyu namsoma kabisa. I can see them the deep of the heart, okay? Okay? Just try to do it. Pray about it before, hata kama ni kupast. Before ukuje. Na kumaanisha sasa ni surprise tunakuja umeongea amekuwa best yako sio umejuana. Na by the best ana specific time. There is no place in the Bible. There is no verse in the Bible story that ilionyesha any patriarch mwenye spend a long time kukuwa na friend then akamwoa. Hakuna. Ku spend long time in courtship hakuna. Wale walikuwa show Mungu alikuwa anaita direct. Adam alitatewa hivi aragamoa hiyo siku jioni. Before Sabbath. Sabbath ikakuwa honeymoon. Amen.
Amen.
Isaac alitatewa na Eliezer, the faithful servant. Alipata Rebecca. Unajua Mungu alitumia wisdom Eliezer mmoja atanywesha maji. Ni huyo. Kwa nini? Ni gentle, ni kind. Unahitaji mtu ako kind. Amen. Na kama ako kind, huyu mtu si pretender. Mtu mwenye si kind. Na kama si kind, all other vices she has. Amen. Na wakaenda kwa wazazi, wakaeleza kambia wazazi wa Rebecca, my servant, my master needs this woman for marriage because God has answered the sign that we ask for. Wakaenda hivyo. Kulikuwa na friendship ref? Kulikuwa na courtship ref? Hapana. Mtu songa si ni Mungu amemleta kabisa kabisa kabisa. Huyo mtu atoki spend million years kumjua ni ule ule. In fact anaenda kuimprove. Amen. In Christ. Because salvation is a growing process. Amen. Okay?
Yes.
Kwa hiyo there's a lot of friendship ni kwa mtu hujamjua vizuri. Kuna type of part of our conduct nini bado hujaona kai profit wewe kusema yes, sio? But unaweza mpea time. As you learn together, okay? So, usikatie kwa simu. Enda personal, amen. Sawa, wewe ni mwanaume. Na wewe usipoongea kama mwanaume, sawa? Sawa. Mimi masai kufanya na kuongea kwa courtship. By the courtship kuna vitu mingi ya kuongea. Hata nani tuchanwane hapa. I mean, acha nikuchukue sahi. Nipe vitu mbili unasema kufanya na kuongea kwa courtship. Unajua natumia kamera because it's an associate. Kama ni active lecture amekuwa nazo mimi. Kama amechagua, amechagua with experience and agonizing with God in prayer. Sindio? Sindio? Kama ni mtu akona experience kwa sababu sindio? Haya, tupe two things unasali kuongea ama kufanya wakati wa courtship that even the heaven endorses.
Okay? Nani?
Atuambie.
Eh? Yo swali ni surprise.
Surprise.
I'm going to go to the next experience.
Okay, so acha niwasaidie mimi atakufikiria. Number 1. Sisi sasa mmeagree, si ndio? Na mmeamua kwanza kitu ya kwanza mmeamua crisis your center, si ndio? Awaongoze, si ndio? Na mmeagree kwanza, si ndio? Na anakujua na unamjua. Kwa hivyo mnajua purpose yenu ni moja, eternity, si ndio? Kwa hivyo kitu mnasali kufanya during the courtship, mko na ka section ka devotion ndani. Mnafanya devotion pamoja. Si the entire day, hapana, at least in that day mko na section ya devotion night. Devotion night. Kama kwa nalewa kitabu inaitwa Many Steps to Christ, Privilege of Prayer, ama the book prayer, ama Ministry of Healing, ama Great Controversy, ama Bible verse plan, ama teaching plan, it is time. Okay? Musome pamoja, si ndio? Through the phone call, through the WhatsApp studies, through Google Meet, okay? Ama Zoom, eh? Imagine when I end a slide. I'm going to go to the congregation. Ile pale mna mega ni name get man. So mtaki get man, okay? Mnaenda get man, unaomba pamoja kidogo briefly. Mna share what's your day kama hiyo, si ndio? Alafu mnaanza maybe one verse. Okay? From Christ, si ndio? Mna learn together, okay? So devotion life. Namba kitu ya pili, mnaweza chukua pia siku at least siku moja kwa mwezi ama siku moja kwa wiki mna fast. Si ndio? Sasa mkifast mnaombea hiyo relationship imalike zaidi ndani ya Yesu, upende iongezeke, transparency na honesty na sincerity, si ndio? Na faithfulness, si ndio? Alafu mkifast, hiyo pesa mnaweza chukua mubaya kama steps price books, mpelekea watu, si ndio? Ama mpeleke food kwa orphans, si ndio? Ama mnunue nguo mpeleke kwa widows, si ndio? Sana agreement, si ndio? Si ndio? Kwa hivyo ina mgano na missionary work, si ndio? Missionary work. Okay? Alafu kitu kingine mnasema kusoma kwa kwa coach ni kukali classes, mnajua kukali classes pamoja. Kama mna prepare for the Friday ya church on Friday, wewe na yeye mko hapo. Mnaani principles of making good chapati sio. Wakati wa marriage ni mnaji prepare na kuongea marriage perfect.
Amen.
That's the day you endelee zaidi sasa sio? But yenye utafanya kwa coach ni ile ya kufanya kitendo cha nini?
Ndoa.
Cha ndoa ambacho ni
sex
as a gift which is sweeter than wine. Hiyo tu nakufanya sio. Lakini vitu vingine mko ndani kabisa. Mko pamoja na Yesu, si ndio? Alafu kuna okay, principle inakuwa hivi. Kwa courtship don't allow to kiss. Kwa nini nimesema okay, kiss ina lead to feelings arousing, then touchy, then one thing leads to the other. Sex before marriage. It will bring that desire. Na kama courtship yenu maybe ni for 2 years before you marry each other, then itakuwa temptation. Ndio utakuwa umejadia temptation. So ni vizuri ni wako aishi, evaporize. Okay? Anangojea marriage tu practice the other part. Lakini hapo unatayarisha mke. Baada kama kuna fani usali kucheza na msichana wako ama girlfriend yako ama boyfriend yako ni courtship. Kwa nini? Huyu atakuwa mama ya watoto wako, baba ya watoto wako. Kwa hivyo provide every condition na circumstance I malike zaidi akuwe more better. Amen.
Amen.
Are we together? So unasema kufanya nini? Enjoy kukali classes together. Kukali classes ni kama ya kuprepare food for the Sabbath, mnakuja pamoja, enjoy kukali classes. Kukali. Mnataka notes? Mnataka notes? Okay? And a choir, by the way.
Sorry.
And a choir. Attend prayer meetings.
It's so good in the choir.
Prayer meetings. Pamoja. Okay? Okay? Prayer meetings. Pamoja. Church events. Church events. Okay? Okay? Na pia daga challenge ya scripture. Na itapena scriptural challenges. Scriptural challenges. Hey. Challenges, okay? For example, wakachukua naishi na wanaume fulani, tukawa tunapenda challenge. Sasa nataka kuelekea kwa coach. Maybe mmemcall, saa hii saa ngapi maybe? Saa 1, maybe na 49. Ambapo
nimepata
nimekosha 45. Ni siku mbaya. Maybe saa moja na 45. Saa moja na 45 kwa Kiswahili ni 7. Hizo not be 45. Sasa ni chapter 7 verse 45. Unamuuliza niambie any chapter 7 verse 45 kwa Bible. Any. Kama ni revelation ndani ya Biblia. Aya tupia challenge na kumbuka. Kama ni saa 7 dakika 3 chapter 7 verse 3. Ndaga. Ama tu ama chapter 1 verse 3. According to Gregory and Kada and Necro, okay? So, we have these challenges. Ochot, tuko pamoja. This is my friend, this is my friend. Nothing more. I just share a little pussy life. I feel like you're like, what is up? It's a brother in tribulation. My fellow brother in tribulation. My fellow brother in tribulation, about his name, about we shall overcome, amen? That and fears what we have in mind. That's why it's not, it's hindering every process, it's only poison us, it's insusible. But hold on to Christ, it's really quite a sort of a among us, okay? So, kichukani hilo na dhani, sijui kama nani ya mekumbuka, ama nimesha kutuza. Thank you, brother. Well, we're going to be excited. So, we're going to be excited. We're going to be excited. We're going to be excited. It's not sin. 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 No. It's not sin. It's not sin. It's not sin. It's not sin. At most 4, at least 2. Maybe 2 boys, 2 ladies. I'm at 2 boys. 1 lady. Ama 1 boy 1 girl. Amen. Nataka waachane space kama gani? Hii ni heaven. Hii ni kano. Maybe waachane na 2 years. Okay? Unajua speed of growth tuangalie wakati wa marriage. Mke asitaki kupata watoto huu mwaka kuna huu mwaka mwingine itaharibu health yake. Okay? Anasema kwa free at least for some 3 years, 2 years bila kukua na mtoto mwingine. Amen.
Amen.
Na usipewa watoto wengi unaharibu umbu yake. Wewe wicho gani? Wanaume mnasikia maneno. Tunasema juice tumeokoka kwa sababu. Inspiration nimesema.
Nafai kujaza dunia.
Limit kwa pamoja. Tutaangalia maneno ya birth control na tosia. Za Kikristo ambazo haziadhili afya tena za hospitali. Hazio na mbio. So, tukishamaliza part 1, part 2 pia nimemaliza, si ndivyo? Si ndivyo? By the way, kuna kitu kingine, having a nature walk together. Nature walk. It is not sin to appreciate the nature how God created. Unaenda kwa nature unaona flowers. But then you come see kwa appreciate flowers. Tangu ni soft steps to grass.
Page number 9. Page number 9.
The book of stars. Nikiona flower lazima nichukue. Na kuna nilikuwa kwenye flower za mbili. Moja inaruka vizuri, nyingine hata inaruka. Donika, tia ni kabilo some reasons. We have 2 types of ladies. Both of them may be beautiful. But moja, mawa yenye anuka vizuri ni kwa karakta mzuri. Moja, anuki, mwaya na karakta mzuri. Ni gani insects zinaenda?
Yenye anuka vizuri.
Haa, kuchukua nekta, silibo?
Nigani mwana na insect ni kitu serious si kitu relationship. Nigani serious mwana kan approach kwa na sasa. Sisi ni kani unielewa? Are we together?
Yes.
So, na kisha ni acha sema.
Amen.
I'm going to go to the house. Msichana ameweza kuhaga kwa nome na next contact, hiyo woman inakuwa excited. So anaanza kuwa addicted na feeling good. So unaona wanaanga, kitapafika classes ameweka kama 18. Na na feel poor kufanya hivyo because ameshakuwa addicted. Na msichana kama huyo, akiwa kwa relationship, atataka touching, si ndio? Touching, si ndio? Okay, touching. Vya mnafikiria, it's biblical pia. Let's have watchful. Kuna basi nasema hivyo, Proverbs. Let our what? Sijui. Nini? Satisfy you all the days of your life. What are what? Let our what? Machoro shout. Ni basi nasema si wewe.
Let our breast.
Biblical. In the marriage, sinema? Basi sasa kuna watu wanaifanya kwa marriage, sinema? So, usisee, hizo haga mbazo ni zita arouse any feeling. Are we together? Okay? Kuna agingine mzuri, sinipo? Kuna hile agieshima, sinipo? Tuko pamoja? Kuna agieshi? Aye. Najo hii ya usi nadala kupona. Na hui hii ya usi mamoto. Mese hii ya usi mamoto. The house was on fire, but the fire will be extinguished. Sinipo? Hile tukuje the right principle, sinipo? Aye. So, hapa ni kwa romance. Sasa romance yote, by the way, First Corinthians chapter 7, verse 2, verse 4, verse 12. Inasema, ukiingia kwa marriage, satisfy your husband, satisfy your wife. Hapa hakuna limit. Ni wako. Alafu inasema, mwili wake ni wako, mwili wako ni wako. Uliseme, hapana, sasa hapana. These two weeks, no. You will be accountable before God. Amen? But you know things have temperance. Don't be an unhooligan. I want two nights in full release. So, it's gifting acceptable. Really, these things are in the Bible. We are just mentioning them, and it's not sin. So, is gifting
gifting what?
Acceptable in courtship. By the way, I shall come back. Hata men wata kubaliana mimi. Niusa mama, I'm the same partaker. Sina, I'm the same partaker. Now, mwanaume mwenye kupenda genuine. Kuna, okay, mkiwa tu hivi, unajua squeeze it. Japana pesi mwenye. Squeeze it, ukipita soko. Mkiwa kuna pita, but unona put press, kama kuna relationship. Si unona, tuona tu kwa ina selfishness. Ukiona unona good morning si dress. Unajada kusua press la ya mtu, sinema? Sinema?
Yes.
Ama uende, unona good book in the library. Especially Christian books. Because you love that person and selfishness. Utataka kununua. Hata kama uko na pesa mingi. By then naongea mambo ya pesa na godship. Hata kama uko na pesa mingi, kuna sikia tu mbaye tu. Si ndio? Si hata unataka kumdanganya na hizo gifts. Men si tunakuwa hivyo. Si hata unataka kumdanganya, yani nataka si hata nataka hata siwe tunataka aone. That comes from your heart. Hata regret. Una regretiki wakati mtu wa moto bai akasahau kumrushia chenje na wapi ukasahau. Hapana la. Lakini wakati nichukue 2000 tu something good for your partner. Hata you feel your burden, once you are happy, Ukuja kwao unaimba twice. Lakini shida itakuwa huyu jamaa amekosa principles kwa maisha yake. Alafu anaweka gift sana. Huyu anataka kubai your heart.
Nataka kununua.
Na maybe especially kama amekujaribu kuku propose unalenga lenga na analeta gifts. Hizo zichunge. Anajaribu kukupropose bado hujakubali na analeta gifts hata kama amekoka. Huyo mchunge. Lakini kwa courtship hii ni kitu mshaamua. Okay? Sioni haja kwa sababu ya kukataa. Ingawa kuna different classes pia ya wasichana na pia tuliambiwa love understand, si ndio? Mm-hmm. So, unasema pia kumwandasani kama apende gift. But kuna gift, si kila gift anaweza kukataa, si ndio?
Mhm.
Sawa, tuko pamoja? So, gifting is not wrong. It depends on the motive, or it depends on the time you bring it, amen?
Mm-hmm.
Okay? By the way, courtship si lazima kuwe na pesa. Lakini marriage pia si lazima kuwe na pesa. Wewe bwana, wewe nani huyo wewe? Marriage, so unaanga si unazalisha yeye. Anaweza kuwa kwa shelter, anaweza fanya, anaweza pata pia mavazi, hiyo imetosha. Kama mtu wa mjengo anaweza funza mtoto wa high school. Okay, ako na mtoto ambaye kwa high school anaweza funza mtu wa mjengo. What about mtu anaanza ameanza marriage, hata wajapata mtoto anahitaji school fees. Unaweza shinda na mke wako? Okay, uwezi shindwa. So si lazima tutoke shule, upate good job. Acha hizi ideologies ni za dunia. Acha a good job, a good car, a good house, then marriage. Totally. The best relationship ni ameona venye mna advance pamoja. Hiyo ndio the best. Lakini pia ukipata mtu alisha settle, lakini sonona za genuine Christian ama genuine love, then pia hiyo hiyo pia Mungu anaweza kubali tu kwa si ndio? Lakini usitari kwa baadaye na lazima nijenge, lazima nifanye nini, lazima nifanye nini. Time inaenda, utamaliza ukiwa na 50. Utamaliza kujenga ukiwa na 50. Okay? Are we together? Wacha Mungu awabariki mkiwa pamoja. Okay? So long as you consider every step, you are not hasty. Okay? Are we together?
Yes.
Kwa courtship si lazima ukuwe tajiri. Kwa nini? Courtship ni jamaa kuishi pamoja. Of course, wazazi waliwaruhusu kwa hivyo pia wazazi wanajua she is under my hand, he is under his parents' hand, si ndio? So, mnasii kuno each other. Si ndio? Hata mkijiachilia kwa wazazi after school, you after campus, mtu upende kutegemea wazazi, huwezi kosa side hustle hapa na pale before upate job, si ndio? Wengine wanakuwa lucky hata before graduate, ashamaliza shule, but before graduate ashapata kazi.
Amen.
So, kiaka ati finances lazima kuwe stable. By the way, hata niwaambie hawa watu wamesota hapa. These are people who are going to pay for the
future.
Amen. 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 Ukimwacha juu ya pesa, lazima kupeleka out, sijui nini. Kama pia anaweza kufanya hivyo na hata kama ako na pesa lakini tumeona hiyo vitu yote tumekuwa tumesoma kwa nayo pia usimwache, si ndio? Juu kila mtu ako na level yake. Soronga sio genuine, yenye wale level, si ndio? Kwa kwa maskini akwenda tu, soronga sio kwa genuine ni level, pia usaidie kumwacha. Lakini sasa kwa consideration, ah huyu sasa amesota mimi sitaki mambo yako. Utakuwa surprised. Akimaliza shule yule atapiga atapata big job. Juu jamaa because of that humility. Alisoma vizuri. Islam with Christ ilikuwa perfect. Amen?
Amen.
Kwa hivyo siangalia mtu sahihi achini kwa mrede. Maybe anashinda na koti moja. So watu namkataa. Huyo mtu Mungu ako kwa mikono ya Mungu. Wewe mkataje. Nakuja kurejea, amen? Are we together? Tunanao imamu. Free notes, eh? Mwambie. Mwambie. God is opening ways. By the way, some of us, we may not have a piece of land right now. But very soon, because we are prayer, we are praying men, see you?
Yes.
We shall possess
acres. Amen.
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 At the city, I upload your apartment at 25,000 K.
as said no dozi hapana nilo naoni your own amen
amen
kwa tunakaa kwa field tunaangalia tu naangalia una count those flock okay unajua flock hata kama umereform flock inahitajika for many uses even our best use amen forget to see that information so unaangalia tu in the chat pure air nini nature sauti za ndege maybe waterfalls you know ili yaswezi poa no watoto wanaweza atisubishwa na group kitu kama hiyo palipa sunday thing kitu kama hizo hata kama ni swimming pool sio so Mungu atatupea land we shall possess vast lands amen for country living so usini judge me niko sawa hizi ndio sawa sawa ni pamoja wasichana wetu eh wasichana wetu tuko pamoja yeah so usiadanganye tu mwanadamu ukaanza kumcompare na fulani. Huyo mwingine anategemea mama yake saa hizi. Ni pati gina na kaa sole mkana kose kwenye broken and how, where and when. So pia kama ni lazima broken iwe, face to face, ni unatisha face to face, sawa?
Yes.
When? Si mkate siku exam, nuna mwetu break siku exam, ataanguka exam. Nutakua account up. When? Kaputa time mzuri. Mungu atakuongoza mimi sijui. Can it be broken? Of course it can be broken, but be don't be quick to break a courtship. Si unaona vile tulisema kama unaingia courtship ni mwanamke lazima. So ku break ni hata yeye ameona reason kwa nini ni break. Yaani umeishi na mtu mpaka anaona reason hata bila kuja excuse. Ama pia kusema mimi siapo mimi sitaki mambo yako sijui nini wote. Ah mimi. Hata yanaona hizo nyenye why should it broken na sasa ikiachiliwa asili mbaya atakuwa na tibrek na kama ni mtu akona control spirit atarudi mkononi kwa Yesu anza a new start kwa kurudi kwa Yesu in that methodology in that process amen na ukija tarani lessons hata wengi wetu tumekuwa hapo na tumedani lessons ah next relationship sitafanya some wife and part of mistakes in your life kwa na the former relationship sindipo sindipo wapenzi eh ah baada tukimaliza ile vibe and information tutakuwa tumesimama unajua spiritual prophecy nasema men can know the Bible and can be serious Christians but in the point of a courtship and marriage here men have made the shipwreck of faith ama wengi wamekosea hawajafanya the will of God hapa unajua without the will of God we will be cast out of this level. Lastly, time is over. What is the evidence that courtship can proceed to an engagement? She's compliant. Amen? Now you see things are ready. But you might not have a kind of relationship. Maybe what we're talking about is because what if we're going to perfect, you know? Maybe she's like to become more. Eyes make good devotion for the other. Now you know what I'm talking about, I'm notes. But kitu tumeangalia ni teachable spirit. Hiyo light ilikuwa shined. Kwa hiyo mtu accept in other aspect of life yenye alikuwa anaenda against the word of God, sivyo? Na si ati kitu ya leo usiku, sivyo? Mwalau a spend time with Jesus, yeye mwenyewe na Jesus waagree. Si waagree na wewe, otherwise itakuwa hypocrisy. No hypocrisy can enter the kingdom of heaven, sivyo? Unapata wewe ulimwacha juu ya kitu, slight tu kitu kidogo. Maybe you after or observe au tumeshakula ukona ameja maji. Ukamtoa.
Ukamtoa maji.
Ukona ameja. Ukamtoa.
Wewe
kama mwingine akamemata.
Sio kwa hiyo.
Kama mwingine akampata, wakaanza a walk in Christ. Every step pole pole, every step pole pole, ukaanza kuona some big improvements. Some big improvements. Now we're going to come and admire it. But it's too late for you. We're going to ask you what you're saying.
Today, I will take you to the Bible summons for this divine hour in the evening.
My friend, unajua tunakuwa wise. Anasema ni my girlfriend. Nilikupitika moja moja. My friend will take you through health reform. Bako nasema kai, sikiza anaweza fanya health reform. Nabaki hapo peke yake. Wewe tulifanya some mistakes. I wish you knew. Sawa, tuko pamoja. Lakini ni disappointment, hard things and what to do about them. I think in a result that point but hiyo disappointment ni kwamba wewe unajidanganya tini Mungu amekonfirm ni yeye. Ama ukajipea college. Mimi niko na mtu mwenye akati Yesu kabisa lakini mzuri tu anajitu kwa. Nimetosheka. Alafu wakati inaendelea kuwa tafa unakuwa disappointed. Okay? Okay? Ama uko na mtu ni mzuri kabisa ukachana wale ambao at least ulikuwa nao wamepungukiwa vitu mbili mbili. Wakati uliingia hivi mpaka ukaanza kuweka kwa WhatsApp status. Publicly tunasema my girlfriend stand and great people. I was maybe kaimanya. Hope hujafanya hii. At I never okay. I came with someone. Sikuwa kwanza ndio umepewa someone, si ndio? I came with someone. Okay, hilo ni serious pia in a way. But pia inalingana motive, si ndio? Kama ni mgeni si wanaikusta huyo unaweza mtroduce. Nikuja with a friend. Okay? Okay? Lakini okay, mimi na yeye wanafunzi huko. Niko na yeye alafu nashinda nikimwambia simama. Si yeye ni mwenyeji, yeye si mgeni. Si mnaenda kushoa kwa kina. Kwanza alikuwa kradeo bila. Sister huko. Sister zone. Oh, X but I'm going to find X. So what to do about them? By the way, maybe lastly, a parting shot. I'm sorry, this is now the final conclusion for our friends. For example, kama imekuforce lazima break. Pray before you tell the person. Choose the best location, okay? Mwende mkao huko peaceful. Na usiende kama umeanza ati nini unajua nini kulalamika. Take time to start every reasoning why you see it possible for you to break up, si ndivyo? Hata mtu mwenyewe akitaka kusema yes or no, na mkitoka hapo msikue maadui. You know the best courtship that heaven approves. Mkitoka hapo mnatoka hata mkiwa more friends. Amen. We are friends. Sio tu mtoko kwa hata chaje muonane. Okay? Mnatoka kwa mkiwa better even more friends. Ndio? Are we together? Tuko pamoja? Eh? There is beauty all around. When there is love, I have hope. Jesus make me holy die. So that there can be love. Amen?
Amen.
Amen?
Amen.
Let us do our devotions, honesty, every morning and evening. Let us pray without ceasing. Let us depend upon the Master. Okay? God shall provide. Amen?
Amen.
And for us who are in courtship, kama tumefanya some mistakes, let us go back to the drawing board. For God to teach you, both of you, and now start a new fresh. Amen?
Amen.
Are we together?
Yes.
Okay? So, kesho tutapatana na kuongea kuhusu marriages. Ah, ndugu yangu aliuliza swali, I'm sorry. But I think, sijui naanza nao kesho, si ndio? Are we to hang also in courtship? Oh, nimejibu. The Holy Spirit led me. Thank you. Thank you. Are we to hug in courtship? Sasa, the Holy Spirit led me to answer that. Nijulisha jibu. So, may we stand with the stanza one of Obulala, because. So, Jesus.